individual like a chameleon. When he passed away, it was such a shock. Today's the 4th anniversary of his incredibly shocking passing. I just about fell off my chair. My name's Maggie Keene. I'm a freelance artist. There's just so many different appearances, so many different looks he had and different styles, and he was not boring. So I just wanted to capture a handful of looks that he had, eras of his career. And if you see the movie Purple Rain, you see those shades on his face a lot. I thought, oh, they're covering up those beautiful eyes. And then I thought, you know what? I'm going to put real mirrors on there. I figured, when I got the idea, I figured somebody's going to beat me to it. I have to jump on this. It gives people a lot of movement. There's movement going by, there's life reflected. People like to make pilgrimages here and relive their lives, you know, because a lot of people just, their lives were so changed by Prince. He means so much to these people. Public art is a necessity. It's a magnet. It brings people to the area where it is.